This is my first time on YouTube. I'm doing a YouTube video. So today I'm gonna be staying in the bathroom for 20 hours. I can eat. I can pee. That's okay. I choose the bathroom. If I had to choose the room, I couldn't eat. I couldn't. I can use the bathroom. I can do that. Damn it. You could eat only if it's in the room. And no, I should bring some food when I was up there. So I just started this challenge and I'm literally getting bored. I'm washing the shampoo I use for my. This is actually the conditioner. If you use this, comment down below because this is the best shampoo. That is the best shampoo. I use this. I don't know if you heard that noise when I came in on TJ. If you watch TJ, that's my brother. He's watching TJ right now. So I'm just gonna do a hair routine. I'm make sure to subscribe, get the bell, a big like, and turn on your post notification bell so you won't miss another video. It looks better than before, right? Just go. So, if you subscribe, if you click that bell, if you get this video a big thumbs up, and don't forget to comment if you use that conditioner or that shampoo. I will drop a next video, which would be staying in the room for 24 hours. I will drop that video if you do streaking. If you subscribe, if you give this video a big like, and if you turn on your post notification bell, like I said, don't forget to comment. You guys, my daddy bought this thing from Solomon's. pizza. And it's not so good, like. The sweet flavor is actually the apple and cinnamon. Is he the shampoo? Comment down below too. I don't know guys, I'm really bored. If you just do this, it's good to see your gum. You guys, this looks not really nice. Like, it's lemon kale like this. Smell it. Put your nose to the screen. Smell it. Wait, let me make sure if you guys subscribe. You subscribe? Yes, you did subscribe. And that's why I will drop another last video. So, subscribe, turn on the bell, and get this. I got towels. Get a yellow towel, got a red towel. I'm gonna show you all the towels. I'm gonna show you it. These are the towels. This is my towel. This is my towel. Yeah, like I said, you guys, comment down below. Like I said, you guys, comment down below if you use olives. Look at the salad, Daddy. And I use that to scrub my back when I can't reach. I'm gonna show you the print of my curtain. You guys, please don't ask me what I'm doing because I'm really bored. Okay, so bye guys, thanks for watching this video. I'm going to leave this bathroom. I'm going to leave this bathroom. Bye guys. Okay, so I want to leave the bathroom. And yeah, bye. Make sure you guys subscribe and don't forget to comment that I have really appreciated that print. And you guys, if you use that deodorant with just rubbing on and then I go, you really don't need that. All you need is those dry spray, invisible, no white marks on 100% colors. Sheer Fresh. So just get those, and it's a lot. I don't know if you could see, but it's those. So just get it. And it's very carefully at night. So, bye guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. With me. And like I said, this is the dough soap. I don't know why I have this spiky ball in the bathroom, but I can take that out because I don't know. And yeah, let me show you the thing. Yeah, that. It says, I don't know if you can see, but it says apple and cinnamon. So, and I don't know why I have this in the bathroom. I don't know why. Yeah. And you see the olives. And you guys, men, Let me take care of yourself. Do not use this. Like, you could use it, but women do not use this as a man. You could use that, but not this. Men, for those of you who use degree, for those of you who use degree, that's very good. Now this is a soap. I don't know if you can see. Wait, I don't know if you can see the soap, but let me zoom in to it real quick. You see it, man. Plus, okay. So, bye guys. I really hope you have fun and good luck. Bye. I did say bye.